All right, so it's January 28th, 2023, and this plant that we put here in like probably May, it's still there. Maybe even April. January 28th, 2023. Not too cold today. So it's, of course, been very cold, and it somehow still survived, not dead. The plant. It's all green and all of that.